Round one scheduled for 12.
The difference in size immediately apparent. Fort, he threw his bomb.
Oh, a right by Tyson, and Ruddock stumbled, but he stayed up.
Well, he'd thrown a big punch. He stumbled after the punch.
Uppercut by Razor Ruddock. Associate Minister lets them know he doesn't seem to care. A hard body punch by Tyson. Down goes Ruddock. He says he slipped. And but Steele is a left by Ruddock. A left by Tyson, and down goes Ruddock.
What a counterpunch.
Sounded to end the third.
Oh, the left.
Now the right combination. Steele steps in. Is it over? It's over. It's over. And Mike Tyson has defeated Razor Ruddock here in the seventh round.
The referee in charge, Richard Steele, stops the contest. Winner by way of TKO, Mighty Mike Tyson.